buddy.
You know what today is? The day before your birthday!
We have a box of clothes.
We gotta pull some clothes out for ya.
Cause he is. He needs to. I was lucky to find something he could wear today. He did it again! He just did it again!
Yeah. Oh, yes, I am. Don't take that tone with me, little lady.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, children. How are you today?
Good morning.
You guys excited?
Yeah, but still, it's still early for Halloween.
Yep, Halloween is tomorrow. But we have a lot of work we need to do.
I don't even have my basket.
We have to decorate.
We need to get a basket for you. We need to get costumes figured out.
We need to decorate.
We need to decorate. We need to buy monkeys.
No, we don't need to buy monkeys. We need to buy a basket for Sissy.
Oh, okay. I was thinking we could do both.
No.
You can buy monkeys on your birthday.
We gotta plan a birthday for this boy. What are we gonna do for your birthday party? So,
Gabriel can't decide.
He can't decide? Whoa.
Yeah, but maybe he'll have a cake of baby food.
A cake of baby food?
I mean a cupcake.
We'll give him some real cake, see if he likes it.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. So, yeah, we're not...
No!
Whoa.
It's okay.
We're not going to be celebrating, or we're not going to be having his birthday party on Halloween. His actual party is going to be the 2nd, November 2nd, because Halloween's kind of a crazy time, and everyone's busy with stuff. So we're going to do something fun for him, and trick-or-treat ourselves, and then, yeah, good times.
Yeah, but we're going to
We just got a package from him.
We're going to Mug on Broadway.
The UPS truck just pulled up.
There it is. Package.
Yeah, that came really fast. I have to say, it's really cool being a Amazon Prime member because things come so quickly.
Is it for Gabriel?
No, I think it's for me. You wanna grab it? Grab it!
It's still cold out here.
Yeah, it is still cold out here.
I still want to stay one.
Water pump.
I still want to stay one night inside the trailer.
Stay one night in the trailer, okay. And guess what? Look.
What are those?
Belts. Are you recording me or the ground? Come on, me.
Okay.
These are belts for our vacuum because it broke and now I can fix it.
I'm recording Gabriel now.
Yay. Okay.
What are you doing? Went to get Papa his breakfast, yeah. And you're out here munching down.
Samuel, show me what you were doing.
Funny laugh he's doing.
You like that? You like that? You like it with the papa. So Gabriel, tell Mama what we're up to right now. Tell Mama what we're up to. We're gonna do some filming.
Yay, filming.
For some projects.
Yay.
And then we're gonna go run some more errands. We still need to get our pumpkins and figure out our costumes.
We got two of them last night out of four, so yeah.
Yeah. And I gotta mail some stuff, and we gotta drop some papers off.
Yep.
We got a lot of stuff to do.
Lots of stuff.
Lots of stuff.
That's good. He did the sound this time. As if it was cuter coming from him. You do sockies?
Yeah, his diaper and his socks.
Yeah, because
our kids are styling.
That's right. We know how to dress babies. You're our fourth baby, so we totally know how to dress babies.
This is winter apparel. In summer, he doesn't wear the socks.
That's right. In summer, sometimes he just goes completely naked. Oh, yeah, we're good parents.
Wow. Are you a master builder, Abraham? Sorry.
No.
What's that, Tim Hill? I ran into somebody.
No.
Hey, stop it. I'm trying to finish sweeping and I got distracted recording. You gonna finish?
Yeah, I'll finish your job.
Okay, that's fine.
Like always.
Hey, I don't make you breastfeed the baby, do I?
I think you would if you could.
No, I probably wouldn't. I'd be like, I'm not gonna share with you.
You know what? I think you would be like that for a little bit.
Uh-huh.
But then I think you get to a point where it's like, no, he could really feed the baby right now.
That's true. Those newborn nights, I've been like, get up! It's your turn to feed the baby.
And I mean, technically, you could pump, and I could feed him.
Yeah. I hate pumping.
But it requires, that is more work for you than just feeding him.
Yes.
So if there are a way for you to just not have to do any work.
Well, I could pump.
I know you would make me do that.
Whatever. You're so mean to me.
I mean that in a good way.
I'm gonna smack you.
You're lazy in a good way.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Ow. I said it was in a good way. I'm saying you're not really that lazy.
I love you for some reason.
I love you for some reason.
Okay,
no, Julie is really a hard worker. I give her a lot of grief because I can.
Just because I don't get paid for my work.
That's true.
Although I think the government should pay me.
For being a mom.
Yeah, you're raising the future society.
That's
and
true.
I'm homeschooling. I should get paid for that too.
Hey guys, what are we doing up here? Playing with some toys, hanging out.
Where my body is.
Yeah, that happens to me all the time. You're just ahead.
Because his body got lost.
This is
his body
my toy.
That is one cool contraption you made there, Abraham.
This is two. Look.
What is that?
It chops up food, but it didn't work. It just made it dizzy.
So we're just hanging out here. We just got done with filming some stuff and we're about ready to get going, right? We're gonna go run some errands, do some stuff we didn't get done yesterday and get ready for two things. Well, three things. You know what those three things are? Number one, we need to get ready for Halloween because Halloween is on our doorstep. Number two, along with Halloween is, it's this guy's birthday tomorrow!
We gotta bring some presents.
And perhaps most important out of all of them is number three.
Hey!
Today is the last day of us being vegan.
That's not the
most. Yay! Aren't you excited? Tomorrow we're no longer vegans.
Yeah, and what is our plan? We get up.
Uh-huh.
We go to the store.
Uh-huh.
We buy chocolate milk.
Uh-huh.
And donuts and eat them.
What if we buy them tonight?
I guess we could do that.
No,
have
no,
them ready
no,
for the morning.
No.
Why not?
Buy them tomorrow so we could go somewhere.
Okay, we'll think about it. So those are the three things I'm super looking forward to in the next couple days. Obviously, I think Gabriel's birthday is more important.
Silly monkey.
Silly. But I am excited not to be vegan anymore.
Yeah.
So. Yay!
I'm still conflicted.
Julie will be conflicted for all eternity, I'm sure. It's okay though. Someday she'll figure it out. So yeah, we're just gonna get ready and we're gonna go. So stick around and come along with us. It's gonna be quite the ride. Loaded in the car, we're halfway there. Hey guys, are you excited for our trip? For our errands? They're super excited because I gave them candy right when we got here. But no, we're gonna go do some errand running. Hopefully we can have some good times. Good times.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Let him play with it for a minute, okay?
You are-